increase the RF level, you reach a point where supplies become intermittent. And it will stabilize as we go through. You reach another point right here. And at this point, we start getting intermittent reply light on the transponder itself.
Can I adjust that where it comes back on? Okay.
And we increase a little more, it stabilizes again. As we get below 30, again it starts dropping off. And that was the customer's comply, was that we had PRF was dropping off with the variations in the RF level attenuation for the input signal.
Okay. So the fault is still there.
Fault still exists.